Honestly, I don't know if we can think that far.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. On government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. So yeah, city can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too. I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent. About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Don't mess up, okay?
Oh man, you got away.
Hey, did you have anything to do with that cleaner guy being eliminated?
I thought they were gonna help us. They looked like people who had a job to do, so nobody ran. We got closer, but then...
It's horrible. It was absolutely horrible.
Burning people alive. Who does that? Why?
Stay safe.
Look what the cat dragged in.
You're doing good work.
This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job. Now that's what I'm talking about. Communications. Now we can have proper contact with our field agents. Good one.
Later.
Something's wrong with me.
Hey, you.
Hey, you need a little something?
So,
All right, I'm getting back to work.
Hey, don't walk away.
I need some meds bad.
We're lucky the Rikers didn't just dismantle.
Supposedly the cleaner's main headquarters got shut down.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Oh, another one of those days, huh?
You gotta scan.
Doing good
me.
Work.
Do I look like a person
now.
Who wants to shoot this place up?
She wouldn't want you to be like this.
I'm gonna have to ask you to wait right here, man.
I'm so unhappy.
Oh, come on.
She was my mother. I can't not be like this.
Remember how she always believed she'd be in a better place when she passed?
Yeah, but I'm not so sure.
You scattered the power plant lately?
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Larson? Damn it.
Come in, Larson.
We've got to move this one. It's just not going to work.
What are you, feng shui expert? It's a captain.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Oh, yeah? Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave. And also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit.
I
Check this out!
Get this back up online soon.
I understand, but sometimes busted is busted, and these days it's kind of hard to get spare parts.
Better you than me.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
You're an inspiration to us all.
All right, I'm getting back to work.
Hey, what you need?
Hey, Dave.
Word from the Russian consulate is LMB brought the big guns out.
Please. Rumor says that the LMB won't be such a problem anymore.
Is it true they got that cleaner, Sky? Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That's hard. I never thought this would be anything to drinking.
Hey, what's up?
Dr. Kendall was good. We already have Brock Center.
Something's wrong with me.
I've run it all in years.
I think I need a doctor.
Sprint for my life. My whole leg is killing me.
Let's just check this.
Captain Benitez was worried about what the LMB might be doing at the consulate.
You haven't been sleeping.
Muscles that have been
dormant.
Hey
there.
This might be how it starts.
A JTF told me they took out the right. Whatever's in the consulate, the LMB wants it bad.
Last team that went out to work on comms vanished. Hope they're alright.
Yep, this should do nicely. Good work, Agent.
Hey, you got that comm stop set up for Rhodes yet?
Good one, Agent. The SATCOMs will let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture.
Okay. This is from a civilian spotter over in Chelsea.
What's he got for us?
She. And she says she saw Rikers moving west on 20. About an hour. Maybe half a dozen of them.
Good to know. I'll have someone contact our patrols over there.
Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Benitez says the supply infrastructure through the train yard is intact. Look who it is.
Well, I don't think we're out of the woods yet. It looks to me like the infection is going on. Does this mean the virus is mutated? It might just be that more people die. There are fewer people than we're supposed to.
Hey, I got everything you need to stay alive out there.
Suggestions for making the base of operations a little more efficient.
Yo.
We've got a lot of people just sitting there and they're getting restless. We need to give them something to do.
There's got to be tasks we can hand off to civilians. Logistics, support roles.
That's a good idea. What else you got?
Clinic hours have got to be expanded. Ellis is doing a hell of a job, but he's losing ground every day.
Faster requisitions, too.
Roads can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Bliss is trying to set up some kind of command center over at the station.
Back to work.
Nobody's made a run at Dire Ave since you took care of things.
Hey, check these babies out.
Just hand them over. I'll make it worth your while.
This better be good, lady. My standards have gotten real high since I got in here.
Plain and simple. We got burned out. These cleaners got wind people holed up in our building.
Holy crap, are you serious?
Fuck me.
Oh my god, man. Everyone okay?
My family got out. I can't say the same for some of my neighbors.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
Don't like to be glad people are dead.
Hear my prayers.
What we're looking at here is real-time infrastructure status on everything south of the Dark Zone.
What's that one? The blue shows working water lines. Hey, looks like Turtle Bay just got the hookup.
Oh, that's really cool.
Thanks for taking the Academy back from those LMB assholes. The UN's where we chopped the head off the last man battalion snake. I heard we got antibody samples from the survivors at the train yard. It's a good thing you got to them before the cleaners did. Medwing personnel have been out of their minds since you brought back those notes from Amherst's apartment.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
LMB's had the UN for a while. The place is probably a death trap.
I don't think that makes sense from a space standpoint. We got a lot of people here.
Well, we can't just stack them on top of each other, Rich.
Oh, crud, don't be an asshole. We have a lot of people here, and we have to find a better solution. Look at all that wasted space.
Okay.
Holy crap, you just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
We both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Damn, this is a good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad.
You holding up okay?
You're an inspiration to us all.
What we're looking at here.
Having the garden secure makes the base of operations a lot safer.
What's that one? The blue shows working water lines.
This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Look who it is.
You just made my Tinker heart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
Mm-hmm.
people here.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later. Catch you later.
Hey, I hear nobody knows who it was on that CCTV footage you found.
You're doing good work.
Listen, just stay safe, okay?
Keep fighting.
This is an emergency services notification. Designated smoking area has been established within the secure zone.
I understand. Times are tough. I'll see you around.
And lots of stuff for kids. Diapers, toys, bibs, everything.
All right, I'm getting back to work.
Looks like the cleaners gave up on Passway, thanks to you. Medwing personnel have been out of their minds since you brought back those notes from Amherst's apartment.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
I heard we got antibody samples from the survivors at the train yard. It's a good thing you got to them before the cleaners did.
You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices. Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
I got faith in you, Agent. God knows why. Take care.